If I'm spotted here.
Ah!
your back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one. Job well done, mercenary. Here, this is yours. All in a day's work.
Need something, stranger?
You sail aboard the Adrestia with Van Navas.
How do you know this, stranger?
I once stood alongside him until a filthy pirate ran his blade through my back. Now I can barely stand straight. I was replaced by you.
I'm sorry to hear of your injury. I had no idea I was taking anyone's place.
The worst part is, I always dreamt of sailing with my son. But with my back, I can't even collect enough wood to build a felucca for him.
So you want me to give you some drachmi?
Yes, any drachmi you can give helps.
Here, take this. Who left a message on the board? What's going on?
A Spartan ship was sunk just off the coast. The warriors on board will never see battle again, but their weapons still good. The ship was carrying a chest with their gear.
So go get them.
Spartans weren't made for fighting the sharks in these waters.
So I should kill all the sharks?
That would be the idea, yes.
I'll help you. You have my word.
Good. Please be quick.
Leave it to me.
Thank you. Keep a watch. It isn't safe.
Commander, that's a civilian ship.
Keep going at this speed! to trace
my word!
Firefall! They're gearing up to ram us! I don't think they can hold on any faster!
Ready yourself! Arrows at the ready! Positions! We'll crush them! Ready!
Παραδοξότατο.
Αυτό τώρα κάνει.
These people sure like building boats.
You, come here. Come to see the richest man in Achaia, have you?
You don't look rich.
The richest person in any land is the one who wants for the least. And I want for nothing at all.
There is only one thing that makes a person rich. Drachmi. The only people who say otherwise don't have any.
Ah! A mind that thinks for itself. Someone save me from this horror. Relax, relax. The name's Democritus. Renowned thinker of thoughts, writer of rights, and questioner of answers.
I'm Cassandra. And I've never heard of you.
Probably says more about you than me, Cassandra. Now, you came here to help, hmm? So happens I've uncovered the whereabouts of three divine mathematical discoveries.
Mathematical discoveries? Really?
Yes, really. The theorems, when combined with my own, will unlock the greatest mystery in the universe, which, as you know, is a place where mysteries strive to remain locked. Bring these three theorems to me, and I will reward you handsomely.
So, you get the theorems, and I get a reward. From a man who seems completely disinterested in Drachmi.
Drachmi is for idiots! What I offer is far greater than that. But first, the theorems.
Fine. What are they?
Only the greatest achievements of rational thought. The original transcriptions of the Golden Ratio, the Pythagorean Theorem, and Zeno's Paradox.
Tell me about Zeno's Paradox.
Myself excluded. Zeno of Elea was the world's brightest philosopher, known for writing paradoxes that could stump anyone. His work was thought destroyed, but I happen to know the priests in Locris saved it.
About the golden ratio.
Ah, the divine number. It's a guiding principle in architecture, sculpture, and is found in nature too. The original is wasting away in the dirty hands of sculptors in Argos. It should be with a mathematician, like me.
Where am I going to find the Pythagorean theorem?
It's all around you, of course. Deceptively simple, but subtly mysterious. The equation was apparently etched in stone. I heard the tale it was lost in sunken ruins between three islands that form a triangle.
I'll find these theorems for you.
Come back as soon as you have one.
Thank you.
ready to set sail!
Good to have you back, Commander.
Fast as we can!
Steady your aim!
Increase speed! We're moving now!
Just keep going at this speed!
Faster!
Thank you.
Yeah.